When you get off work, all the restaurants are closed, right?
Oh, just a bindo.
It's official. We're extending that coronavirus.
Just the virus? Has Japan like, we love the virus. No. No kankokus, no chugokus.
Nah, I mean, they're extending to the end of May.
I heard. They're like, well, which it's like, just fucking give up. Just let everyone die.
There was some comments like, Japan's handling fine. I'm like, they just extended I don't think they're...
For like,
see, this is what we need.
6 months in a row.
What's going on here?
What, this?
This bitch.
Hot tub gaming.
How many people are 12K?
Yo, I'd like to put my fucking bangers in her nose.
All she gets is, I want to fuck you. I want to fuck you.
Oh my god, stop it.
Like, oh my god, everyone loves me. I wanna fucking shit in your face and then have you eat my shit and then shit it out in my face. Oh my god, hey, you guys.
If you keep talking like that, I'm gonna have to ban you. But I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna click on that.
Should we just watch her?
our reaction to I'm moron? It's just us going... For like 2 hours.
Should I click it?
I just click it. Advertise it, man. You can't fight it. You can't fight it.
Hot tub gaming. Ban appeals.
But right now they see us playing our game, right?
Okay, she got a couple of shitty ass tattoos on her left. Damn, them titties, man. What should I tell her?
How many subscribers she got?
I don't know. Sub goal. Her goal for the stream is 650 subscribers.
So wait, new followers, is this today? 20,000?
Chat rules, don't be a jerk. Lurk with hands off keyboard if you're gonna hate. So basically she's like, please don't talk about my titties.
I might go down. Does it say anything down here?
It says
20% off.
It says I'm a nice Muslim woman.
My husband would love you to be a part of his harem.
Got it, okay. I'm gonna type something in Japanese. Naisu.
Opa. Or say bikini, bikini.
Bikini?
Yeah, was it Mizugi?
Mizugi?
Yeah, the first one.
Bitch.
Chris.
Oh, followers only chat. If we follow, we can tell her nice tits.
I don't think so. I never follow. I'll look.
I'll look, goddammit.
I ain't gonna follow.
I'm not gonna touch. Hey, let's go to our channel.
You know, hey, girls can be on the workforce now. They can do whatever they want. They can get a real job. So what are you going to do? Have you fucking seen? You think I'm going to get a real job? Nothing. I'm not going to do a real job when I look like this. Are you fucking out your mind?
Do you want to work in a convenience store?
I'm not even mad at her, honestly. And we shouldn't. You guys shouldn't be either.
I'm not mad. Bro, we're cool. Me and her are friends. Best friends. Right, let's see.
How many porn requests do you think she gets?
Alright, just checking. Porn requests? Come on. What do you mean?
Like,
from
like,
people chatting?
Not like from actual companies, like, you know, we could definitely use a nice big titty redhead in our next video.
Probably not that many. Do you think those are real titties?
Oh, Chris.
I'm asking for a friend. Oh no, did this... Did it not save?
What the...
Oh.
Wait, no, you clicked on the wrong file.
I did?
Maybe. Check.
God, we're so unprofessional. I don't even know what I'm doing. Hold on.
I don't think so.
Yeah, those aren't real.
Nah.
Sorry, ma'am, your tits ain't real.
And don't watch my videos. Hey, hold on now.
Hold on. Data? Oh, I go to the data, maybe. Load? Yeah, I'm on. Well, I'm gonna do it again.
So,
okay, so what were you asking me earlier? If I died and went to heaven?
Yeah, and God was like, so, or not, it was just all, wait, what's going on? We didn't save?
I suppose not.
Doesn't this game save automatically?
Bro, it's from like 2004.
But it's the Switch.
It's got those sweet Switch graphics. It looks exactly the same as the PS2.
Oh, that's where I was going. And like, something like you just phase back.
Mm-hmm.
And this whole, it's just been a simulation. It's like, God's like, hey, so that's what your life's going to be about.
Yeah.
So I can drop you in and you can have the joy of life again. Or I can just blank you out of existence and it's just a permanent sleep. What would you do? Would you go,
that's it? Would I want my, like, I live this life and then I could get it back.
Yeah.
But I would just relive it.
Yeah.
Without my knowledge.
No, not without no knowledge.
Or I just don't exist anymore.
Yeah.
But non-existence is so scary. I would be too scared to do that, Brandon.
Don't be scared to look to the abyss. Oh, are we going to do this again for real, though?
Yeah, it's a fun game.
Wait, let's just go to our completed save file and replay the levels that we, left off at.
But people aren't watching us for that. People are watching us for the quest for knowledge. And this beautiful man out here pudding. It's not that bad. We only got a lot of stages.
Shit.
We only completed a whole bunch of fucking stages. Shit. It's cool. Would you do it? Would you wake up in God's arms and he's like, hey, bro.
Hey, bro.
I can put you back if you want.
I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'll just he's just like, wake me out.
He's like, you pass. You're an angel now.
I'm like, I don't want to exist.
He's like, I can't do anything about it.
What part of this don't you understand? Blake me out of existence. I can't.
I can't.
Then God gets depressed. He's like, what's wrong with him?
What have I created? I'd be so fucking pissed if I died and this was part of God's joke simulation for me. And then he's like, oh, you changed your mind, did you? I thought so. I fucking thought you would, you faggot. If God called someone a faggot, what would that entail? What would that? I really don't know the rules of God. And it annoys me both from the Christians and the Jews. Because the Christian God is just whatever we fucking feel like he is to win the argument right now. And the Jewish one is like, well, we don't believe any of this shit. And you're like, well, why don't you just be an atheist? And they're like, why would we do that? We're Jews. We're Jews. It's like, why? What? Don't get me started on the goddamn Muslims.
It's just, God's not real. I think it was like some historian who was like,
this historian was like, yeah, he's not real.
He was like, all these stories were taken from like an ancient tomb in Egypt or Africa, where it's like,
oh yeah,
we need people to calm the fuck down about the unknown, so we just made up this story.
Oh, right.
To make people feel calm.
Well, the Jewish one was clearly like, we need to get these people to fucking listen to us. The Christian one's like, we'll just be nicer. So, like, somewhat.
And God will smite thee!
Oh, but didn't he say, like, I never knew what it meant. I just thought it sounded cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm glad you brought that up, because...
I wasn't even thinking about Pulp Fiction when I said that. I was just saying, God will smite thee.
You're just always thinking that phrase.
Yeah.
At Nova. But I saw a picture of...
Jackson?
No, the other one.
John Travolta?
Yeah, Travolta. Like, he's bald and has a beard now. He looks really good. I don't know why he tried pulling off that fucking rug. Remember when he had just, like, a disgusting, clearly fake hair?
That was his real
hair. No, it looked like...
Sir!
It looked Sir. So bad.
Sir! Battlefield Earth! That was...
Oh, Battlefield Earth, yeah. Have you seen that?
Not the whole thing.
Oh, it's fucking awful.
I did watch The Room, I think, like, 2 nights ago, the whole thing.
Oh, have you never seen it?
I never seen it, nah.
Oh, shit, it's good.
That shit was... I couldn't turn it off. I was like, God, what is going on?
Denny, what is he doing? The man is on drugs.
They did, like, the cheap thing so many... Cheap. They only did it once in the YouTube, but they do it, like, 20 other times. Yeah.
Okay.
And they play shitty ass football.
Oh yeah, in the
like
park,
20
and
times.
In the park and in the alley.
Yeah.
And he's on the roof, and he's like, "What did you say, motherfucker?" And he's like, "Gonna throw him over." Okay, I watched a thing where they had a fake roof, like a set.
Was it all green screen?
Yeah, that part was. Or I think the whole thing.
Every
that,
scene
that
on
part,
the roof
yeah.
definitely was green screen.
And Tommy Wiseau was like, why can't we just put him on a real roof? And the company that was like filming it was like, we can't just throw a man off a roof. Like we can't just dangle him off a roof and hope he's okay. He's like, well, what? Yeah, but that movie's just wonderful. Was there anything you noticed that you didn't know before? Other than the football and like all that stuff?
Just deeper in the characters, how the woman was just like some crazy. I didn't know she was that crazy.
Oh, his girlfriend?
Yeah.
I don't love Johnny.
I don't love Johnny anymore. I'm fed up with this world.
she was telling everybody that he hit her.
Oh, yeah. I did not hit her. I did not.
They were just drinking. So we were drinking. And Johnny hit me.
What? Oh, and then the mom's like, what? And he's like, it doesn't matter. Like, yeah, that movie's wonderful.
There's so many sex scenes.
Oh, right, yeah. He's like thrusting into her sideways. It's so gross.
Well, girl, that's not even really that attractive.
Oh, no. I heard that that was like the first day of filming. I heard she got off the bus, and he's like, all right, get in the bed. who knows if that's true or not.
Or the little kid is like, can I watch?
Oh, yeah. I just like to watch. And she goes, Denny boy.
Two's company, three's a crowd.
I haven't seen that movie in like 5 years, and I still remember every line from it. It's so good.
It is craziness.
Gotcha. Oh, and the drug dealer's name is Chris R. I always thought that was a funny name.
When that drug dealer popped up, that was actually the most best part of the movie.
Give me my fucking money, Denny! Oh, and he's like, I don't have your money. God.
Why, Danny? Why?
Why would you betray me like that?
And then he's just like, okay, I'm done with the drugs. I'm like,
oh yeah.
Oh, okay. How much money did he owe him? Like 50 cents?
Yeah.
No more than 50 bucks.
He just got a dime bag. It's like, oh.
You pulled a gun on someone for a dime bag? I don't fuck around.
I'm Chris R, motherfucker. You think that R stands for restraint?
And the mom's just like, Johnny, my friend needs a bank alone.
A loan at the bank, yeah.
You need to be her like co-signer. He's like, okay, I'll pay.
Yeah, it's funny, like, the other friend, I think it was Peter, he was like a psychologist or something. Yeah. I think that actor quit, and then at the party, there's a different friend.
Oh, shit, I wasn't paying attention. Every time, he would just come up, hey, Peter, what are you doing being my psychologist now? Like, what the fuck? I'm not one of your patients.
I really want to kill this Aikawa student.
Then at the end, he was just like, get off me, tramp!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I haven't heard tramp in so long. I had an Urban Dictionary to make sure.
Yeah, he does call it he does call it tramp, doesn't he?
A slut is a slut. But a tramp is a slut, but pretend she's a regular girl.
Oh, really?
Oh, I was like, ooh, thank you, Urban Dictionary.
Oh, you really did look it up?
I just had to make sure.
Okay, let me go see if I can get that fucking sweet-ass gift on the fucking roof. Or was it a friend that's up there? Something's on the roof. Chris, you're
losing centimeters off your cock! What the doctor said, every year you'll lose a centimeter off your cock. What would you do?
I guess nothing. There's nothing you could do.
What are you, 30 now? So you got... So in another 10 years, you'll lose 10... How big... How much is 10 centimeters?
Oh, I thought you were going to say, how big is your dick? I forget. Yes! Yes! Got that present. Talk about my big fucking King Kong dick and I get a present?
Damn, you just got so big that you just pushed in there and grabbed it. Oh.
Yeah, I think the friend is on the roof. I'll let you replay. Let me get the frame on the roof. I don't know. My grandma's name is Genevieve. What do you think about that?
That's pretty badass. Genevieve! Yeah.
And what did we get? Oh, we got a wrestler's belt.
Ooh. I wish my name was Genevieve.
That's an old-ass name, though.
Genevieve. What is that? Old Norse or Crisco?
Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck knows? Fucking white people. They're from everywhere. I was watching... Speaking of white people. I was watching a band, like an emo band.
It's going to be a black emo band or a Hispanic emo band?
I don't think they had those.
There has to be one Hispanic emo band.
I think there was.
And when I say Hispanic, I mean I don't mean those. I don't need. What's his name? Louis C.K. Hispanic.
I mean authentic.
I want authentic, non-raped, non-blood mixing Hispanic.
But I was watching the music video and I was like, "Oh, get the rest of his band." I was watching the music video and I was
first one.
I was like, I can't tell any of these people apart. There was four people, and I was like, they all look the fucking same.
Chris, that's racist.
I was trying to figure out who was singing, and I'm like, I can't tell. Your conscience calls. Tells me to come home.
I don't know the next lyric. I know the lyrics. Da, 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 da. But it has the same melody and beats.
Bum-bum-bum-bum. Bound to get down, 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 to get down. Would metal lyrics fit with rap beats? I know some bands kind of do that.
Oh, shit. Well, I forgot the fucking buttons. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
the buttons are Takoyaki.
They work with Linkin Park and Jay-Z.
Who?
Linkin Park and Jay-Z.
What if his name was Jay Zeddo?
Mr. Zed. Ah! I don't mean to be. I'm too small. Tobita Shinchi is on lockdown also. I was pissed.
You went?
I have a friend came to visit and we drove down.
How often does a friend come to visit you? Was it Yuki?
Nah, that was.
Has he ever seen a prostitute?
Who?
The Yukster.
We're online right now. I can't divulge that kind of information.
Has Jeremy, Japanese Jeremy, seen a prostitute?
Japanese Jeremy?
Yes.
Ah, Jeremy Brown! Yes, he has.
Really?
Yeah. Chris. If Jeremy's in Japan, it's kind of just a culture.
That's true.
It's a culture thing. When you go partake, Chris.
I just don't have any interest in that.
Uh-huh.
Now...
Have you been given the opportunity, though?
No.
See, you got, it's all about opportunity, baby. You'll partake. You've never been to, once they open back up, we're going to go walk around, you'd be like, you might even partake right there. You're like, Brandon, I'm out of here. I'm like, all right,
I'd have to ride a bike because my boner will probably be showing. I'd be like, oh,
I saw a nice place for some cheap bikes for like 60, 70 bucks. I was like, I'm going to get one of these.
Oh.
Because I'm like, I was walking. I'm like, I can't do this walking thing no more.
Yeah.
I understand why the car was invented. Get the fuck off me.
I understand why the unicycle was invented.
I'm getting fucked up. Do you ever feel that way where you're like, this is too much walk?
Yeah, yeah.
Just to go to the goddamn grocery store?
Yeah. I remember when I came back from Kansai Gaide, I was like, well, I can just walk to the grocery store. It's only a 2-minute car ride. It was like a 10 to 15 minute walk.
Man, just walk.
And this was in July or August, and I was like, I ain't doing this.
Just covered in sweat and cum.
It's funny, you think you learn something from living in another country, and then you go back to America, you're like, I'm just going to readapt. Fuck walking, fuck green tea, I'm just going to drive a car, drink soda.
Only Japan has tea.
I think everywhere around the world has tea. No.
Have you heard of the Boston Soda Party? They dipped all that cola and hamburgers into the sea.
Hamburgers? That'd be fucking funny. That's probably what they think, too.
That's what they learned in history class. Get your hands off me, one. God, I don't want to go back to work. Actually, I'm kind of cool with it, but I'm like, it feels so good.
It feels so good not working, right? Wait, when's your first day? Monday?
I got a Monday to take care of some stuff, but it's a short day.
Oh, short day. Man. It's Japan. They love their short days.
That's the one thing. I'm like, I've been seeing kids all around all the time, like at 12. I'm like, oh, they just got out of school. Yes! That's going to be me. Watch me get to one school that's like, you can just sit around all day.
You can grade tests.
I'm like, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. And everyone's gonna keep their fucking mouth shut. I want to tell you, no, you don't need to call my. I'm 30 years old. You don't need to call my company.
That's true.
And I'm leaving early. I'm a goddamn man.
Yeah, that's true. When you're like 24, it's like, okay, maybe. I'm a goddamn.
I will leave early.
It is weird that like older men will just get bossed around by younger gaijin who are in that power spot. But I guess that makes sense. That's everywhere.
Well, but it's like, older man, you're doing this job, I'll boss you around too.
Yeah, at that point you're like 50 years old teaching English. Bet you're a fucking bitch.
You can't have money balls anyway. Elephant! Oh, he's fast. God.
Wagabamaku? Oh, I almost shat my pants.
Today?
Right now.
Oh, shit!
I was trying to I was trying to get that out, but I was like, there's something else pushing.
It's turtling out there. Am I doing okay on this level right now?
You know, it's so hard to tell.
I feel
good.
You got
8
good.
Minutes to triple your size.
Then show me that Twitch, girl. I'll triple my size right there.
This is how you fuck. Chicken wings, airplane, pencil. Is that how you learn how to swim?
No, is that how you did, though?
Yeah, when you're a kid.
Chicken wings,
airplane, pencil, and like
propel. What?
It propels you through the water.
Really?
But then you learn how to actually swim, and you're like, this is just easier than what you taught me to begin with. Oh, damn, you could... Oh, wait, never mind.
It's fucking dogs!
Oh, I can't get them just yet. I want this man, though. This human man.
This human. Why is it called humanity? Shouldn't be humanity, because women are mothers.
Damn. You blew my fucking mind.
Oh, yeah, so I rewatched...
Come here, motherfucker.
Oh, okay. I rewatched Tropic Thunder.
Uh-huh.
That movie is funnier than I even remembered it being.
It is funny as
fuck. It is funny. And that might be Robert Downey Jr.'s best acting. Because he's, what is it, Lincoln or whatever the guy's name... Sergeant Lincoln or something. And then he, like, takes it off and he's like, what am I, father or Mary? Yeah. And then he takes it off again. He's like, or I'm a bloody whatever. He just does like 3 or 4 accents in a row, and I'm like, damn, that's really good acting.
I'm a dude disguised as a dude. Funny thing is, the first time I saw that movie, I was like, I'm not really feeling it. Then I watched it, guys, like, this is the greatest thing.
Right? Ever. Yeah. The first time I was like, it's kind of funny, but I don't know.
Where the fuck's that 50 spot? Where am I? Get me out of here. I'm done with this.
Oh, hold on, I gotta write down our presents. That was level 3, I believe. 3 or 4.
Chris! Get me out of here!
I should level 4 down there.
How do I get out of here?
I don't know. Oh, wait. Can you get the present in the tree?
No, not yet.
You're not big enough?
I'm not big enough. But I'll come get it later.
Okay, just remember.
I just want to get out of
here. Oh, wait, this level's not so hard.
I just want to get to the... Where's the exit?
How did you get those? I don't know if there is an exit.
He said, like, go down here, my son. It's like, yes, father.
Oh, cats. Oh,
there it is. Is that it?
Oh, you don't want to go down there. You can't get back up.
Chris!
Brandon, you cannot get back up.
Strike!
Or wait, no, maybe we... Who the fuck knows with this game? Who the fuck knows?
Strike!
Strike, Sugoi. Watermelon wheels? That sounds like a racist term for a black guy who gets a car back in the day.
Got the watermelon wheels, y'all. You know, I thought you were going to say that's our song title.
Oh, that could be.
That does sound like a song.
Watermelon wheels.
I don't want to see your suspenders. I don't want to see your... I need them watermelon wheels. I need them water. I was watching some YouTube video. Some guy... It was completely unrelated to English teaching. But it made me go, oh shit, that's English teaching.
Oh, there's so, like, many things that are like that.
He was like, you know what? This is just embarrassing. And I was like, holy shit, that's
You're English. Just describing English teaching.
It's just embarrassing. It doesn't matter, AOKI, ALT, it's just an embarrassing job when you really think about it.
Yeah.
Like, anyone that teaches English, no, they would not want anyone to know to watch them teach.
Oh, I know.
And if someone you know, if any of your friends, like, can I watch you, like, please don't.
Or when my fucking dad came, he was always, like, kind of hinting around that he wanted to see where I worked. I'm like, Oh, go up there. You can fly off and get a present. You're almost at 150 anyways. Go up the green. Go up the green. Oh, there's a cat. See? You gotta... Oh, you're too big. Oh, no.
It ain't too big, honey.
I think you're supposed to googly goo off.
Giggity giggity.
Hey, can I watch you work? No, I barely even want to tell people this is my
job. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, but in Japan, the senseis are treated with great respect. Even the Japanese teachers don't get respect around here.
Sometimes you have to do a stupid dance. You're like, this is embarrassing.
I like the dances. Well, here's the thing about the songs and the dances. It would be fine if it was just something I decided to do. But since it's something some psychopath wrote up to make us do for his pleasure, then it's not fine and dandy.
They will do this.
I should climb 7 centimeters, bro.
They will do the song called Do the Monkey. Do the Monkey. I remember my first Aikai, where there was this white guy. His name was Teacher Monkey.
Huh?
Yeah. And he used to make videos, and we play, and I was like, this is, I think, are they getting, like, a secret revenge here?
What do you mean?
Like, the because it was a big Aikawa.
Okay.
So, sometimes we'll have video time with the kids.
Video time?
Yeah. Remember, this is a daycare Aikawa.
Oh, but we're watching a movie.
So, we're there all day, baby. And so, we'll have, like, the video's only, like, 8 minutes. I'm like, can you guys make this, like, a whole hour, please?
I don't know why they don't do that. Like, in America, if there's video time, it would be a good 2 or 3 hours.
And we actually had another video time. We're like, we need to decrease this video time because we're scared that parents will look and see that. Hey, why is my kid just watching a video? We're thinking, why? I'm like, motherfucker, let me relax.
Because you're paying us $300 to not deal with your kid for 6 hours. That's what they don't seem to understand why Japanese parents send their kids.
They understand. They're just being dicks. Or maybe they don't.
For some reason, I think you're just too damn big.
Get the lube. Oh, I got him! Go, motherfucker! Come on. Come on. Push it.
Can you get on the roof? I'll just go back further.
So this random